Not going to lie, this was a tricky one. Let's draw Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Start with a circle, draw a Y inside and a small smile. Two eyes above, eyebrows, and then add the top of the head and the ears. He's not really a conventional reindeer. He's going to be standing up. So give him arms by his side, a round tummy and two skinny legs. But no fingers, just hooves. When you're adding the colour, add the antlers as well. And poor Rudolph, he's a bit tangled up this Christmas.